vote for vote without fear, vote for change. The system should change, and my appeal would be vote for change.
And also, are you expecting a majority this time?
God willing, as per your surveys.
How many seats are you expecting?
I think you're pretty good at your own surveys. I think you have given your own numbers.
Well, what if there's a Congress in me?
Well, very unlikely.
Very unlikely. Absolutely confident that this time the mandate will be clear in the state of Andhra Pradesh. We're also saying that, you know, many first-time voters have come here, and this is the constituency that you have been an MLA from, Assembly constituency, as well as the Lok Sabha seats are happening simultaneously. What is the message that you want to give them?
Give whom?
To the first-time voters.
All the first-time voters all over the state, my message is very simple. Vote without fear. Vote for change.
And sir, we are also seeing that there is a delay. Do you think that there will be an extension of time for you? Because at 6 PM is when the election polling has to end. But because there is already a 45 minutes delay in the start, do you think there will be an extension for the voting to complete?
I think, you know, even beyond 6 also.